What is going on, boys? Swaggy's here tonight. Today we'll be reacting to, hold on, like I said, not today we'll be reacting to a new video. Today we'll be reacting to DC2 Drawn to the Bitter collab made by NS, and of course there's a ton of collaborators in this, so of course go show them all the support. I'll leave a link to the original video in the description below where you can go and check it out. And everybody else had a part to play in this collab, so of course go check them all out. And of course, if you're interested in any more of his videos, go check out the original video. Go check out the original video, and then just check out his channel. I'll leave a link to the original one in the description below, and at the end card in the video. I've already said that twice now. Of course, if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button and subscribe to Grizz Helps, and I greatly appreciate it. And without any further ado, if there's no more interruptions and no more things to think about or talk about, let's just get into it. All right. Let's see how this goes. NS and Friends, all right, presents a song by D.C. Houston. Drawn to the Bitter, alright? Hello.
Once two souls had such grand goals, innocent, so impotent, no hands in control.
Nice.
Dear friends, always side by side with dreams of being glorified as I yearn sight. New, in need of something.
That's nice. All right. seems to be the end of it. All right. So, of course, I am going to, you know, this is the part of the video where I basically give my thoughts and opinions on the video that I just reacted to. So, let's just get right into it. Sorry, I'm about to sneeze. But, yeah. Sorry. But, yeah, like I was saying, we're going to start off with the animation. Then we're going to go off to the song itself. So, let's just get to it. The animation's good. Honestly, really good throughout the entire video. The beginning part is kind of, I don't know if it's slow or if it's like, I think it's just like, it was slow. It was a little bit slow, but honestly, I can forgive it because the rest of the video, just great. And, I don't even mind the first part. It was pretty good nonetheless. But, like I was saying, it was good throughout the entire video. I greatly enjoyed the animation. I can tell when, like, new animators were getting in, mostly because of the models being used were different each time. But, honestly, it kept a very great consistency that I honestly enjoyed. Because, to be honest, a collab, it's hard. Because everybody probably doesn't have the same models, or they use different models for characters and things like that. And, so to have, like, a consistent, like, you know, animation, you know, style is hard, but that's the beauty of it. You don't have to have a unique style. You can introduce people's styles mostly through animation, but keep a very, you know, very style, by keeping a very good flow to the entire video. And that's what this was. It was really good flow, different styles though, but honestly it was great. And yeah, honestly, just really good. There were no parts where I was like, this is really bad. No, there were no parts that were like that. I was kind of like, ooh, that's good. That's good. But there were moments where I was like, yo, that's really cool. And I greatly enjoyed it. But yeah, honestly, really good. Throughout the entire video, just really good. Moments that really shined out, though. You know, that was just really good. And with that out of the way, I'll go ahead and talk about the video, or the song itself. I like the song. Honestly, the song itself, really good. I greatly enjoyed the beat. Dun, 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 dun. Really good. Very dramatic, though. It's like a... how would I describe this beat? Like I said, first of all, it's a little bit dramatic. But honestly, all songs are supposed to be dramatic. Honestly, just really good. And I greatly enjoyed the do 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 do, like that beat, really nice. Honestly, I loved how the song was made by DeHusta, and honestly, it's just really good. The lyrics themselves, really good. There are parts, and it's basically throughout the entire song, was moving. Yeah, it's like, there's that part where it's just, like, steadfast, and it came, like, 5 seconds after that verse supposedly ended. It's like, something steadfast, and I'm like, okay, that came kind of delayed, but that's honestly what makes the song really good. I greatly enjoyed it. DeHusta has a very unique style of, you know, making songs, which I greatly enjoy some of his songs. They were just... This one especially, this one's really good. My second favorite would probably be Expectations. I like that one a lot. But like I said, the video itself, really good throughout the entire video. Go check out everyone involved. They worked really hard in this and they deserve the support. As well, go check out DeHusta for any more songs like that. He makes a ton of them. So, of course, go check them out. And especially check out Expectations, my bad. That is probably my second favorite DeHusta song. I'm not gonna give you my number one. Okay. Of course, DC2 can't be. It's probably not easy to animate anything, especially in like SFM or DC2. Of course, go show them some love. They worked really hard on this, and they deserve the support, so check them all out. I'll leave a link to the original video, so you can go and check out everyone that was involved. And of course, I'll give like a brief a brief showing of who else got involved. So yeah, these are all the people that were involved. Go check them out; they worked really hard. And of course, go check out NS if you enjoyed this type of content, as they worked really hard as well. So of course, I'll be going. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe. It really helps, and I greatly appreciate it. Thank you. We're almost at, of course, like 500. We're like 20 off or 22 off, like last I checked. So, of course, if you want to support this channel, give it to 500 subscribers. I would greatly appreciate that, as it greatly helps. Thank you. And, yeah, with that out the way, I'll be going now. So I hope you guys have a great day. Of course, if you want to send me anything, if you want to request a video in the comments below, go ahead and do that. Of course, I'll check it out the next day. And, yeah, with that being said, I'll be seeing you boys in the next video tomorrow. But yeah, bye-bye.